but it does indicate healthy economic activity. But the one inescapable symbol of recovery is the motor scooter, the Italian counterpart of the American worker's automobile. Nowhere in Italy are you ever out of reach of this ear-splitting post-war gadget. Thousands of once frustrated Italians with a passion for engines but no money for a car now travel uproariously and happily on their Vespas or Lambrettas. Compared to motor scooters,